The Archangel Michael, with the flaming sword, the fighter of demons, holy force against evil.
Archangels are fierce. They're absolute. They're heaven's most terrifying weapon.
That's Michael. Toughest son of a bitch they got.
You kidding me, tough?
That looks like Cate Blanchett.
Well, I wouldn't want to meet him in a dark alley, believe me.
Say yes to Michael. That's crazy. If I let him in, then Michael fights the devil. Battle's gonna torch half the planet. Half the planet's better than no planet, which is what we have now.
Earthquake?
My boss.
Isn't about a war. It's about two brothers that loved each other and betrayed each other. Michael, the big brother, loyal to an absent father. And Lucifer, the little brother, rebellious of daddy's plan.
I practically raised him. I took care of him in a way most people could never understand, and I still love him. But I am going to kill him because it is right. And I have to.
Well, because God says so?
Yes.
And you're just gonna do whatever God says?
Yes, because I am a good son.
That was then. This is now.
And Michael turned on me.
Fine.
We're going to kill each other. And for what? Dad's tests. God wanted the devil. No one makes Dad do anything. He is doing this to us.
Father, it's a plan that is playing itself out perfectly.
And you did side with the Winchesters.
Free will's an illusion, Dean.
I can't forgive that.
You can't fight City Hall.
It's always been my destiny to serve you.
Yeah.
Save it!
Since when do we get what we deserve?
Now we all have the same enemy. God himself.